Hi, welcome back. Another question of the day. So let's try to check what exactly it is. Choose options. How and where do you control default invoice type in SAP ECC or S/4HANA? Okay, let's see the options now. Okay, I think it is very interesting if you can able to comment the correct answer. If it is wrong also, no problem. I feel that if someone is trying, or else someone is trying, actually if he's failed also, if he's more successful than the person who don't try actually. Okay, so that's why you can give a try, even wrong answer also no problem. You can learn that. I will tell you the answer in next video. Okay, first option is billing document, second one is sales organization, third one is item category, and fourth one is sales area, and fifth one is sales document type and delivery document type and your schedule and category. You have all these options available before you. Okay, you can able to choose the right option and you can able to comment below of this. Okay, I have a request. If you are not yet subscribed, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. And on top of it, I have Udemy forum currently holding 5,000 plus students. And this is my SD course on ECC 100 and plus 6 hours. A small things of S/4HANA also I have added. And this is the two courses I will recommend strongly, and 5 scenarios with IROC training. And this is getting master to write functional specification. These two courses must, these two skills must be relevant for any SAP SG or any consultant for that matter. Getting master to write functional, say all SAP consultants can able to join this. I have given two or three examples. In future, I will update it. And if you're really fascinated like me, if you would like to try these pricing courses, you can able to read. I'm just providing these links below of video. Okay, if you wanted to learn SAP basics for your business path, partner master data, or else a few other SAP courses available, totally 20 plus courses available at my end. This price is going to vary in a week's day. Probably you can able to get a simple price for this. Okay. So I would recommend you can give a try of all these courses, and please get back to me if you want any future kind of videos. Please comment, and so that you know I can able to prepare my mindset to give the solutions for you. Thank you so much. I wish you all the best. Have a great day. Jai Bharat. Let's catch up in next session for right answer for this question. Thank you.